Hello everyone, and welcome to Dermatology Online with me, Dr. Vagma. As you know, you leave messages, email, and comments, and we talk from there. So let's see, whom do we have today? Okay, so I have picked Miss Amna. She's saying, "Dear man, I would like to ask you, I have a very dull skin. As if there is no life left in it. Also, some brown patches. What can I do to make my skin become glowy and alive? And also, what skin products do you personally use for dull skin?" Okay, the thing is, first of all, what happens ki aapka dull skin ho jati hai? You know, as skin mature, its ability to to renew surface skin cell wo bhi slow down ho jati hai. और जो डेड स्किन सेल है उसका बिल्डअप हो जाता है सरफेस लेयर ऑफ द स्किन पे. तो इसलिए जो आपकी वो पिंकी टोन होती है, वो कम्प्लेक्शन एंड ऑल ऑफ दैट, वो दब जाती है. तो पर यू नीड टू डू सो मेनी थिंग्स. दे आर कितने सारे ट्रीटमेंट्स है टू रिमूव दैट डेड स्किन. बेसिकली अगर आप रेगुलर क्लेंस करते हो तो वो भी साफ करेगा. यू कैन लुक इन टू हाइड्रा फेशियल, यू कैन लुक इन टू हाइड्रा माइक्रोडर्माब्रेजन्स, यू कैन डू डर्मा पेन, यू कैन डू कार्बन लेजर. आई स्पोक अबाउट ऑलमोस्ट ऑल ऑफ दिस. मैं आई डू माई हाइड्रा फेशियल वेरी रेगुलरली टू रिमूव द डेड स्किन सेल. प्लस आप कराची में रहते हो तो it's quite polluted and all of that, so you have to maintain it, clean your skin up ke upar ka dead skin hate. I do my hydrafacial almost every month, but firstly I did it 3-4 months very regularly. Ab it's very clean, so I just cleanse it. I do hydrafacial every third month. Now aapne treatment kar liya, but you need some product also to maintain that glow for you. You asked ki main kya use karti hu apne regular routine to have the glowy complexion. So I use vitamin C very regularly. It's one of my favorite product, and I've used bahut sare companies ka. I've used Precuticle ka, I've used Ordinary ka, I don't like that. I've used Manuka ka, I have used Skin Doctor ka, I have used a lot of vitamin C. But right now जो मैं use कर रही हूँ और मेरा favorite है, it's all time favorite मेरा है, it's pixie का vitamin C. So it's really nice. Actually I like it, and this is my second bottle. I have used one already. This is my second bottle, and I see quite visible result. दूसरों vitamin C में भी दिखता है. So you can always get yourself a good vitamin C from any good company. I'll suggest ke you know get it from abroad. Like I got this from UK se. Aap state se le sakte ho, you can order online, because Pakistan mein there are so many companies that make it out here, and it's not fair. Like wo hoti bhi sahi nahi hai, they're not original. So just you can get it online. It's very easy peasy. Get it online. Always use high end ka product. Theek hai, at least aapko pata to hoga. FDA approved hota hai, and these are those European companies and all those countries, they always regulate their products, so you know what they have inside, and they'll be 100% worth it. Now why vitamin C? Well, vitamin C it gives you this brightening complexion, it boosts your collagen production. You know my favorite collagen wala part, because I'm aging now. It got ferulic acid hai jo antioxidant properties rakhta hai, so it protects you from antioxidant hai, to obviously ab free radical jo bure hai unko hatata hai, and dono milke ye ferulic acid and vitamin C, they both work very nicely together to work on your sun damaged skin. And you, as aapne mention kara hai ki you got some of my favorite in vitamin C serums, in last way I think I used drunken elephant ka, and I didn't like the smell a lot. So I like this one because it glides so nicely on your face. It makes your skin so smooth, and I like it. So it's vitamin C is mere skin routine mein daily mein ek product hota hai. So aap zarur try kare, and agar aapko dark spots hai to phir at least use it 6 weeks to see good results. And as you all know, if you want to look into my explanatory video, then you need to log in to my यूट्यूब चैनल पर, उस पर देख लीजिए, और फेसबुक पे, इंस्टाग्राम में 10 मिनट से ज़्यादा ऑन एयर नहीं हो सकती. एंड आई सी यू गाइस टुमारो. आई होप इट हेल्प्स. लेट मी नो इफ आई कैन ऐड एनीथिंग एल्स. अल्लाह हाफ़िज़.